Hey guys, it's Mashruda and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a wallet from old jeans without any sewing. I hope you guys have seen my previous video on how to sew a denim wallet. If you haven't, you can watch it by clicking on the I button on the top right corner right now. For making the wallet, cut a 10 inches long piece from the leg portion of your old jeans. I cut this piece right below the knee of the jeans. Depending on how much wide you want the wallet to be, cut a piece at the portion of the leg with that width. To stick the fabric, I am using hot glue gun because it's strong and it will dry fast. You can use fabric glue or school glue as well. At the opening, fold the edges of the jeans inwards like this and press it well. Apply hot glue on the folded part of the fabric. Press it well and close the opening. Repeat the same on the other side as well, but leave a small gap like this. Fold the fabric in half and mark the center line. Then cut through this line. Cut through the center and leave slits on the sides like this. Fold it like this and stick with hot glue. To stick it neatly, apply glue on a small area, press it well and move to the next area. This is how it looks after sticking the edges inside. To close the wallet, I am using a satin flower. You can use big buttons, Velcro, magnet, or any closure of your choice. Stick the flower using hot glue. Take a piece of cord, preferably elastic, loop it around the flower and insert the ends into this gap we left before. Make sure that the cord is not too tight and close the gap using glue. While using hot glue, there'll be threads of glue all over the fabric, but you can simply remove those as they won't be sticky anymore. There you go, our wallet is all set to use. This wallet is made literally in 5 minutes and I think it looks super cute. It's very handy and has plenty of storage space. You can store a lot of stuff in this wallet, like money, pens, all your cards, ornaments, makeup stuff, and so on. I hope you guys like this idea. If you try making this wallet at home, don't forget to send me a picture on Instagram at MashDIYZone. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Leave your responses in the comment section and connect with me on social media so that we can be friends. Bye!